Welcome to the Fluke 500 Series Battery Analyzers Video Manual. Today we're going to walk you through setting thresholds. The Fluke 500 Series Battery Analyzers allow you to define your own upper and lower measurement tolerance ranges for running tests. Once you've set your threshold values, they'll be compared to measured values and will automatically identify and prompt users with pass, fail, or warn indicators. The threshold function is disabled in default mode, but you can set it up in a few simple steps. First, from the measurement screen, push the threshold soft key. You'll notice the first available selection is no. With Fluke 500 Series battery analyzers, you can preset up to 10 different thresholds and then select them for use as needed. Using the arrow button, scroll through to select one threshold set out of the 10 possible. Use the up-down arrow keys to highlight the values you want to edit: lower voltage, reference, warning, fail, low limit, or notes. To change the values for warning and fail, simply use the plus and minus soft keys. For other fields, push the edit soft key and then use the arrow keys to edit the value and confirm soft key to save your selection. When the threshold set is applied, the threshold icon, in this case T1, indicating threshold set 1, the corresponding pass, warn, fail indication will show on the display when a measurement is taken. To disable measurement thresholds, open the threshold menu again using the threshold soft key. The threshold set you're using will already be highlighted. Set the value back to dashes using the left arrow key. Push the confirm soft key. You'll notice that the threshold icon no longer shows on your display. You've successfully disabled thresholds. I hope this has been a helpful overview. If you need more details, you can always reference the complete manual for a more thorough explanation of thresholds. As always, thank you for choosing Fluke.